What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to more Uncharted The Lost Legacy. If you are new to my channel, please click on the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed yet and click on the bell icon close to the subscribe button so you can always get notified whenever I drop a new video. And also give me a big thumbs up if you like my videos. So this is where we stopped the last time after being ambushed. So let's get to it.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Okay. No, nothing. Okay. Anything around here? Nothing? Come on, let's move.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
So, how do we get... Okay.
Now,
looks like I'm
how the hell did we get out?
Okay.
Hear that?
I do.
Anything around here? Looks like this. Okay, water.
Yep. There's the aqueduct.
Okay. Look like we have to go out to move here.
Up here, there's a breach.
The Eye of Shiva. Impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Okay. Oh my god.
Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Need to work on the reflexes.
Shit.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Oh, that was so close. Oh my god.
Get out!
Oh my god.
Grab onto something. Anything.
What should I grab on? I don't know. Oh my god.
You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Asav's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
So it looks like we don't have any of our guns, so...
Can I just say, you were not joking about ASAV. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Looks like we are going this way. Okay, off we go.
Up here.
Go slow. The gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place.
Yeah, let's see if we can find anything useful. Okay.
This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, it's all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on.
Anything around here? A treasure maybe? Nothing? Okay.
Let's get that thing open. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake. He's a goddamn expert. He's same Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the ASAV made you the obvious... Oh.
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
So she left us. So how do we get out from here? We don't have anything.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, that was my fault.
Should be good from the top or down. Let's go this way. I don't think it's a good way.
Here goes nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
Let's go this way. I don't think there's a way over there. Okay. Oh. Well, that's a bad idea.
Point taken, universe.
Like we are going. Oh, this is the way. Okay, we are going up here.
Try this way.
Finally.
Huh.
And we got a C4. That's nice. Okay, we need to blow this place up. Okay.
Oh, right.
Okay.
That's more like it.
So we got only one C4. That way is only a way to go, so let's check over here what we can find. Alright, a treasure. Serpents and ladders game. Okay, that's all.
Look! Oh shit.
Okay, so there she is.
Need to get to her.
So how do we get to her now? Is that the jeep which she took?
Not getting that deposit back.
Yeah. That was the ride she took. This is where we saw her. No, I think I'm gonna keep the one I have. Like the other 62, 67. I'm gonna take this then. Are we going up? Nope. Okay, there's a guy over there. I think he's coming this way. Let's go take him out.
That APC has got to go.
Okay, they found me. And we are heading again. So we need to go in quietly. And I think we need a C4 to blow up. We need a C4 to blow up that car over there. Oh, I don't know what to call it. A car or an armored car, I don't know. So let's try to take out that guy. I forgot to like mark them. That nothing else here.
Okay, we got that APC really is.
And I think I'm gonna go with the silence then. Oh no. So now we need to try to take out the armored car. So let's see. But there's one more guy, so let's try to take him down first. What can we find here? Okay, a C4 also. Okay. He's down. Oh, that was so close. Uh,
explosives to bring that APC down. Yes! Off to a
Oh my god. Okay, so we're not able to take it down. Where is it? Yes, they are coming over here. Oh my god.
It's last legs now.
Okay, let's see how tough they are now. Okay, I guess we are done. Alright.
Reinforcements, shit.
Shit, we got reinforcements. Right now, I don't think I need the silence pistol since they already know where. They already know that I'm around and everywhere is getting loud. Okay, he's dead. I need to reload my weapon. Nothing here. Okay, looks like I can get something.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
No, I don't need that. Okay. We got a C4. Only a C4. I hope it has a gun in there, because that's what I need right now. Guess I'm not in luck.
Damn it.
here we are. Not before then, let's check in here. Nothing. Okay.
Damn it.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, ASAV is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the Tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough.
Okay, so the way things are going, I think she's a daughter of Nathan Drake, because that's what I'm thinking right now. Well, let's look around. To go inside.
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
Okay.
Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Okay. Atreya. 10th century oil boat. Okay.
Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
The same entrance, I guess. Yeah.
Oh no!
Aged silver anklets. What the hell?
Easy, girl. Easy.
I guess we need to save it.
I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Are we controlling the elephant? No, I don't think we are.
Here. You want some of this?
Okay. Can we really control it?
Here you go.
Yeah, the monkeys.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions. Because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him. Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Frazer. You don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
She was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
Alright guys, so that's all I have time for today. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And also click on the bell icon close to the subscribe button so you can always get notified whenever I drop a new video. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate it. Love you all. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.